Welcome to WebStylePress. Edit WordPress code without downloading files and without code editor. Sometimes you have to make quick edits in WordPress theme and code, or consider when local setup is not possible because site is heavy. You can have a proper code editor for WordPress inside WordPress. Go to plugins, add new, and search for WPIDE. This is the plugin we are looking for. Install now. It has got 30,000 active installations and was recently updated. Activate. Okay, here we have got it. WPIDE. Now, if we want to edit our files, our theme files, we will go to Appearance, Theme Editor. So this is our theme editor, basic theme editor that comes with WordPress. And now let's see WBIIDE. Okay, this is WBIIDE. We can see plugins folder here, themes folder here, uploads folder here. We can right click at folder, we can rename it, we can delete it, we can upload files to it, we can zip it. And then after zipping it, we can also download it. I can zip this folder, and this is the zip file. Now I can right click it and I can download this file, or I can just delete it. This is my current theme, and let's go to functions file. See this? Syntax error, unexpected T underscore string. So this is a better code editor. It will help you while you code. It will assist you and it will help you. It will also suggest code hints, and it will also suggest functions that you can use. As you type, it suggests you functions that you can use. It has got good file browser. It has got its settings. And you can open multiple files. You can click this file, and it is a tabbed file editing experience. Click at another file, and it will also be opened in a new tab. So it's definitely better than this default code editor that WordPress provides. It's WordPress code editor that can be used to code develop WordPress themes and even plugins easily. Because you see, we have got plugins directory as well. It provides many options such as code completion, working with multiple files in tabbed editor, syntax highlighting, line numbers, find and replace code, and color picker, backup for edited files, file tree to select and open files easily, file browser to rename, delete, download, zip and unzip files. You can zip and download whole theme by using it. Create new files and subdirectories. Auto indentation for code is also available. If you want to create new file, you can see this plus sign, create a new file here. See this plus sign to create new file, and this to create a new folder in this directory that is opened. You can do that as well. So check out this plugin, WBIIDE, and make your WordPress development life a little bit more easier. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.